So today we are going to make one bed. Okay, so for that use this open 3D Max, then go to geometry, make one box like this. So you have to put the dimensions accurate. So go to modify tool, select this, then go to modify tool, make the length 750, this is 600, or this you can, let me say, so yeah, fine, and height will be 100. So for this I will make 10, then this side 10, and this I will make 5. So this is the your bed. Go to edit polyline, then select this, select edge. So I'll select this as well as this. So move it little closer. Okay. So select again this one, move it little closer. Done. So select this, move it little closer. Okay, done. So now select both these two. So this one, select this. First select this one, move it closer, then select for these two, move it closer. Okay, so this is little far, so I'll make it close little bit. Okay, done. So similarly I'll write this side, then this. So I have to make this little close to the edge. Then what I'll do, select this line, so little down, this line also little down, so close to this. This one, so so this is done. Now go to polygon, select this. Okay. So extrude is there, you can see. So go to this. So I want to minus, so you can select this one is along with the minus 1.5, or little more, minus 3. Done. Okay. Now what I can do, to select this, then select this one. Okay. So I can go to extrude. So this will make plus 1, plus 3. So then this will look like a extruded part. So now go to this and see. So now what I'll do is just select this. So I want to make one. So go to polygon, select all these polygons. Okay, done. then go to extrude. So now I'll make it 50 or more, 80. It's quite fine. Okay, done. Almost done. So now what I'll do, I have to put one cloth on this. So for that, you just go there. Go to this standard project. I'm checking. Line. Just check. Hard text selection. It is not there. Standard. Okay. So make one box. In the top, you just select like this. Okay. So make it one. Then make this also one, so that it will be very thin. So go to this, so you can see here you have to put it just in on that part. So this is visible if I make this like this. Okay. Make sure that just go to this. Edit poly. Okay. Then polygon. You just select this. So edge. Then select this. Make it little bigger. Then you select this. Select this part. Make it like this. Select this line, this pole edge, then go to this, then select this, make it a little bit, then select this, select both the lines, and select like this. Okay, done. Now select this, go to this front view. Now go to this. Okay. So now little up so that it is visible. Okay. Then select this. Then go to this part. Done. No. Done. Similarly, this side also. Go to this view. You have to make it like this. Done. Okay. Now go to edge, go to cut. There is a cut option here. Cut. So suppose I want to cut this part so that it will be not smooth like this one. Also I want not that smooth. Then this one also. Then according to your requirements you can do that. So I will not make much. then go to vertex, remove this, then select any vertex. Here, from here you can select the vertex. Okay, then to like this. Now okay. Go to this, then go to turbo smooth. Turbo smooth. So what you have to do, you have to make it a little bigger so that it is fine. Okay, but you have to make this editable folder again. Select this, select this. Then go to cloth, so this will looks like a cloth. Now I want to make one pillow, so go to this box and select here. So this is the pillow. Then go to modify tool and make this 8 and this will make it 5. Now go to editable folder. Done. Then go to this edge, select this is, this is, and this is, and this is. Now go to this, so make it closer. Before that, what you have to do, you have to make this little closer than this. Not enough. Like this. So what we have to do is select all this. That I have to go out of this contact box and make it 50. This one also 50. Then I go to this case, select this. All the vertex, close, then similarly select all the vertex, close, similarly all the vertex, this side and so, then now go to cut. Go to vertex, select the vertex, click down, so that it looks like a go to this turbo smooth. This one. Okay. Now it seems like a pillow, I think so. So you have to move it down. So if you require more bigger pillow, you just click over here. Then like this. Like this. So I want more, just press shift, then you can see some. So now what you have to do, you have to put the material. So what I'll do, ready, I think we are having some wood material, face material, or what we can do, some material. Would. Suppose I want to put this one to just click over here. I want this. Saving it. Let's take stop. Okay. So I go to this. Then stop. This one. So I just select them. Go to this. This. Select this. And put this. Okay. Done. So if you want to send some properties, you just go in map. According to your, this is planner, I'll make it box. Now it's quite beautiful. Then I need bed cover. Cover. So we select, save as, okay, go to this, look at this, okay, done. So you can sense USB map, then yes. So you have to increase this 0.5 point from this also 0.5, or you can make box. If you want to make box, you have to increase 0.21. If you want to put more, then you just change this 2 and 2. Then I want to make it white color. Go to this. So what I need to do, I have to adjust it. USB map. So I'll increase this 0.5. Actually, what do we need to do? Do anything? Let's select this one. And select different. You need to have a flat material actually. So I'm looking for that. According to your requirements, you can change. So there are a lot of options available. So maybe pick one, store. So here you can see. Suppose you want to make another same color. Just go to this. Let this. Done. So if you need more design, then you can do according to your own. So I want to make this smooth. So go to edge, select this edge, this edge. So chamfer is there. So whatever you want, you can make. Three this side and three this side. What we can do, you can see the difference. So this is how you can make your own page design. And after rendering, you will get this video. PO. Okay? So, for today, I'll stop it here. If you are having any doubt, you